The big buzzword is airway. Everything's about airway today, but not many people are doing anything about the posture and the breathing and getting people to change their behavior as GOPEX teaches. My name is Darren Ward. I'm an orthodontist from Dallas, Texas, and been a dentist for 21 years and orthodontist for 10 of those years. I think the way Dr. Wong has taken the GOPEX concept, the postural concept, the tropic premise, and this information, but taken it and then backed it behind science and looked at the science behind it. And that we all know we can get science to back anything we want, but there's a lot of people that discredit anything that has to do with posture, saying there's not research behind it, and there actually is. And so having the research behind it so that it's not just something that works and not just something that is a clinically viable thing, but that it is backed by research, it has a lot of value for me and how I talk to my colleagues and my patients about it. So I came to Redwood City to hear Dr. Simon Wong and Sandra Khan present their GOPEX posture program. And I believe that in my profession, we're really good at all of the little things we do to people, except we have a blind spot, and that is, what are we doing to help them change their posture, which affects everything else we do in orthodontics? And I don't know where anywhere else is teaching something like this that I could use on every one of my patients. Probably, I first heard the tropic premise and about posture in 2002 from Dr. John Mew, and I've been talking with patients or giving it lip service, pun intended, since that time, and giving them information. But giving people information is kind of like, yeah, here's information on a diet, without helping them make decisions and change their behavior on how they eat. Same thing, I haven't had a system in my practice to help the human beings that come in and their parents change their behavior, meaning how they hold their jaws, their posture. That affects everything I do. So the unique thing I'm seeing here is that, aside from just having good information to give people, is how to implement a system to get people to choose those changes that'll then affect how they grow. I would say the GOPEX is something that every dentist should have in their armamentarium, because everything that we do in dentistry, whether it's disease control, periodontal, as well as facial growth and development, obviously in orthodontics, is affected by rest oral posture, breathing, and the habits. And basically, as humans, we don't come with an instruction manual. And this is an instruction manual that we can gift to people that, if they're too old, well, at least they can start now, but for their kids, their grandkids, and just help people grow better.